question for us. The last 4 or 5 shows have been over 100 degree weather, so this is fucking cool.